So AI, or artificial intelligence, is perhaps the granddaddy of all exponential technologies, sure to transform the human race and the world in ways that we can barely wrap our heads around. So artificial intelligence essentially means that we are creating non-biological thinking, non-biological intelligence, and increasingly distributing our own creativity between biological and non-biological props and scaffolds. Artificial intelligence is going to change our scope of possibilities in ways that we're only beginning to glimpse. Try to explain the nuances of Shakespeare to a chimp. No matter how smart the chimp is, the world of metaphor and language is simply unimaginable to animals on the other side of that line. And so too, what becomes possible as we merge with artificial intelligence is that forms of creativity will be unleashed that we cannot even imagine. We're about to transcend what it means to be human. This is going to be as significant as the emergence of rich symbolic language. It's going to be a singularity of mind, a Cambrian explosion of creativity and insight. And as Ray Kurzweil used to say at the end of his book, The Singularity Is Near, our capacity to create virtual models in our heads, combined with our modest looking thumbs, and increasingly combined with artificially intelligent algorithms, means that we created a secondary force of evolution called technology, and it will not stop until the entire universe is at our fingertips. Human thought is about to be upended.